Hello everyone. Let's unlock real-time voice memo transcriptions in the Apple Notes app on macOS Sequoia. Launch the Apple Notes app on your Mac by clicking its icon in the dock or typing notes in the spotlight search box and pressing enter on your keyboard. Next, click the Create a Note button to start a new note. Ensure your text cursor blinks in the Note Text field, otherwise the sound wave icon will be grayed out, and you won't be able to record your message and see the live audio transcript. In the next step, name your notes, such as voice memos. The first line of the text will automatically become its title. Then click the sound wave button or icon to open the recording panel on the right side of the app. Next, click the speech bubble icon to generate live audio transcription. You can see speech to text in real time as you speak. To start recording, click the red button. For example, you might say, "Hello Dave, I just wanted to let you know that I returned from my trip to Sydney last night. If you are free on Friday evening, I would like to see you. I have some good news to share with you." To pause the recording, click the pause button. When finished, click done to save your voice memo. To listen to it, click the play button. If you need to edit the transcription of your voice memo, double-click it to open it in the recording panel. Next, click the More Options icon in the top right corner and select Add Transcript to Note.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
You can now edit, format, and highlight the transcript as needed. To add an image or a PDF file to your audio message, simply drag the image or PDF document into your note. Alternatively, you can click the Media button in the toolbar and select Attach File or Photos to search for and add the file. To share your voice memo, text, files, and images, click the Share button and choose the app you want to use, such as Messages app. If there is an item you don't want to send, select it and press the Delete key on your Mac keyboard. Finally, enter the recipient's email or phone number to send your message. If you are looking for a free speech-to-text transcription app that provides a secure environment for transcribing sensitive audio recordings directly on your Mac, iPhone, or iPad without an internet connection, watch this tutorial at the end of this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.